Yeah, Kelly goes on with the job. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know about you, but I just admire this girl for a paint over execution right in the middle of Australia this afternoon. Bracken pace, what sometimes can be a rocking pace.
I don't know whether she's fair, scary, but I bet she did.
Don't forget the raffle, folks. $25 meat raffle, courtesy of Alstonville Plaza Meats, and a wonderful room.
Yeah.
Romantic, overlooking the river. Keep an eye out for the raffle.
Suzanne Brooks this time, former barrel racing director of the National Rodeo Association. Rodeo's out of Caboolture. She has been a home breeding ground, as I mentioned earlier. There's so many great contestants back over the years. Now that Caboolture area, a beautiful part of Australia from the Sunshine Coast. And puts up the cloverleaf pattern, and went for the fast turn. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Wilson.